of gas.
Maybe you should have filled the gas tank.
You know I like you, don't you?
Yes.
And I hope you like me the way I like you.
Mm-hmm.
I was wondering if you would be my girl.
I'm not really looking for anything serious right now.
I have something I want to tell you.
Yes, Michael?
I'm not like other guys.
Of course not. You're Michael Jackson.
No, I mean I'm different.
Are you okay? Let's just go see a movie or something. Date is a psycho. This date is terrible. Werewolf emoji, full moon emoji, running emoji. I don't think I ever showed my Michael Jackson Thriller doll on this channel. I got this on eBay probably, I'd say probably 10 years ago or so. But yeah, let me show you. It says 1984 MJJ Productions. And this is what the Thriller doll looks like. So I'm glad I finally get to show that on my channel. This has the original price tag. I love seeing original price tags. So someone bought that at Kmart for $9.94, and I paid way more than that on eBay. Next up is my ViewMaster, and I have the Thriller ViewMaster Reels. This was the second video on my channel. Please go watch it. I think it's really fun. I believe I show every single slide through the whole Thriller video on the ViewMaster. Hope that makes sense. I will try to put the video up on the screen so you can click on that if you want to watch it, or I'll put it in the description. But next up isn't really a Thriller item per se, but he's wearing the Thriller outfit on the cover of this. These are my Michael Jackson paper dolls. I have a whole video of this on my channel, and somehow it's the most viewed video on my channel. I think it has 24,000 views. And then the last thing I'm going to show, let me see if I can do this without getting a big glare. All right, so this is a really large Thriller poster that I have, but I think it's for, so it says Making Michael Jackson's Thriller, and this is from 1984, when the video came out. Yeah, I love this poster. Back in the day, in the early 2000s, I worked at a mall. And I bought this poster, and I bought an original Billie Jean poster. And this one, there was some guy at the mall selling these posters, and I found them both, and I grabbed them. So, yeah, these are just some of the things I have in my collection that were, Thriller related. So I thought I would show them, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching. And I hope you'll subscribe to Always Land Valley, and see you in the next video. Bye.